1, 2, 3, go! No, this is a no-no. A no-no.
No brushing, no wiping. No, you can still take toilet paper with you. So, who's ready for camping?
Me.
Awesome. You have your two favorite books?
Yeah, but whenever I get my hand up, look what happens.
Let me see. Your hands are connected to your foot.
Mm-hmm.
Let me see. What? That's crazy. So, I gotta bring some other goodies.
So I guess I have to put my
gotta put this in the bag. Can't go camping without that. Kinsley's gonna love these here. Oh, nothing. Those there.
Okay.
That.
Hey, what's this big thing sticking on here for?
And little activity if we need it. So, the GoPro, cool. Is this maybe when we're traveling? All right, Kenzo, are you ready?
I think it's kind of blocked over there now.
That's okay. You got all your buddies strapped
in?
Yeah.
Perfect. I only got two.
Great. Two.
I hope Claire takes care of them. I hope Claire doesn't get crazy.
I hope Claire takes care of your stuffed animals and hers while you're gone too. We are heading out, finally. Doing pretty good on time. Going camping. Guarantee you we forgot something, I'm sure. But we're only staying, we're not staying long, so we'll be able to survive.
Oh.
But this is our first camping trip. I'm so excited. Well, yeah, without Mama Claire. Mommy's having to work and new weddings, and that's what we're gonna have to get back for. It is a wedding. That's why this trip is gonna be cut short. But that's okay, we're about to have fun. See y'all there.
Oh, that's better.
You got me right in the eye. There's a big traffic jam out there, so me and Kinsley thought, why not just go in here and play a little bit? Eat. Yes, we're both hungry. Mom sent us something. She sent us a message. She wants you to see it, okay? She said, what are you doing?
Right. Oh, look at that one. Let's do that one. Too.
Let's see. You wanna do one? You wanna send her one back?
No, let's watch that one.
Watch it again?
No, a B one. B one she made. A B one. A B the picture?
It's just a picture.
I don't do that one.
All right, Kinsley, did you just wake up from your nap? We just now got here, and she's gonna check out the pool. I think we should go swimming. We can get your swimsuit on.
Okay.
Did you go over the rope? Kinsley, you're in the deep end. Kinsley had to wear, having to wear Claire's floaties. We forgot hers. Although really, she doesn't need floaties anymore. But I'm not getting in. It took us all of, we weren't even here 5 minutes and she was in the pool, so. Who is that over there?
Hey,
who is that, Kinsley?
I didn't bring that to
you. It's Grandma. Look at you showing off your guns. Look at that.
Yeah, you have sunburn on them.
Already.
How?
So, Kinsley had no clue y'all were coming.
Oh, well, I said it about Morgan up here.
Well, she does, I guess she's still up now.
How's it going?
Good, how are you? You didn't bring shoes camping?
No.
You have flip-flops.
I'm lucky I brought flip-flops.
You know I want to go on a trail or something, look for a bear.
I don't wear shoes when I walk.
That's true. That is a giant fly.
Morgan!
Did you not know Morgan was coming?
No. Little flippers.
You got little flippers?
We got the gear. We got the sign in first.
So can you believe Morgan is here?
You didn't know they
were
coming out.
You didn't know they
They're
were?
They're going to camp too.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Are you super excited about that?
Yeah.
I didn't
know. I'm gonna sleep with you, though.
Oh, yes, of course. Eli might be in the same tent as us.
Okay.
Cool. I was keeping that a surprise the whole time. It was so tough not to tell you that your best cousins were coming.
The bestest one.
And Eli. The same tent. Yeah, Eli to save us from any bear attacks.
Yes. Yes. And go outside. Just got home, guys, and Squirrel wants to go outside. Like now, hold on. You guys are probably seeing lots of fun though with Daddy-O and Kenzo and having lots of fun. So we're gonna go outside. Go outside?
Yeah.
Okay. What you think about Molly? Put Molly in?
Yeah,
Molly. I bet you guys are seeing lots of fun, Kim and stuff. With Kenzo, I know she's super excited. And now it's just me and Claire Bear here, which feels super weird. So,
am I?
She might jump on Claire Bear. There you go. We're gonna hang outside for a little bit. Have a little fun with my Claire Bears. And I can't wait to see their footage. It's kind of like I get to go since I get to edit the footage later. And they're having a blast. They have lots of stuff planned. Had a pool. Took books and flashlights and all kinds of stuff to do. So
get a hug from her.
No, I'm wet.
A soaking wet hug. Now let's check it out. Give me a tour, Morgan. Give me a tour of your.
It is a tour.
A tour is you showing me around. That's the living room. Cool.
I'm sleeping on that. I hear
you are.
The bathroom is.
I want to see how tiny this bathroom is. Yeah. Is anybody in here?
Ah! Whoa. It's so tiny.
Is that super tiny?
It's so tiny. Look how tiny this tub is.
Yeah.
The tub's so
she
tiny.
She did say grandma.
Okay, I guess we can't take a bath. It's so tiny. I guess we have to take turns.
Y'all could take one. Y'all might could fit in there or no? You think y'all both could fit in there?
No, I don't think we would.
Hey, whose room is this?
Oh,
this is Caleb's room right here.
That's my room.
We're going to be in a tent.
You're only going to be in a tent?
Yeah.
What about Kinsley?
Oh, yeah.
Kinsley's going with them?
You can be in a tent. No, I'm going to be in a tent. You can be in a tent with us.
If you want to. I want to. Okay, wait, Dad.
That was a close call. She was about to be wanting me.
Okay.
I want her in a tent.
I turned the lights on.
Thank you. That was a big help to close in. We can change. How about that?
Yeah.
That sounds like a good idea.
Can she answer back to this thing tonight where they're singing on the...
Singing on the streets tonight. She loves dancing. Did you see this high-tech TV back here?
For real?
Yeah.
Dad.
Oh, wow.
Can they give me some clothes for me?
Yes, let's change your clothes. And here is the... dining room, kitchen. Wow, this is nice.
Ow.
But Heather, I wouldn't mind having one of these.
Try this.
I wouldn't mind having what? No, I wouldn't mind having a camper like this. No more hotel room. No, I'm not drinking that soda. I don't drink soda. That's unhealthy. You're not tricking me. No, thank you. No, thank you. But just because it has diet on it doesn't mean it's healthy.
Who had a car like this when they were little? It's like everybody had a car like this.
Corvette.
Yeah.
It's
car?
Corvette.
You open the door?
It's a rat.
Oh, is it dirty?
It's
dirty.
Mommy,
I can get in. Not too big. You can get in.
Please.
What you want to do? You want to go swing?
Yes,
swing.
Please.
Okay, go swing. Get it.
Mommy,
get it.
Mommy
swing?
Yeah,
okay, I get it. Okay, I wanted to get her smiling, but she just wanted me to swing with her. Ready? We love to swing, don't we?
Find a campsite for my sister, who's got to have electricity, and Eli, he's being our spotter.
Am I still on the
road? Yeah.
Is she good?
You're good. Grandma said you're good.
Okay. I don't see how this van is going up through this.
Yeah.
that electricity right there?
Uh-oh. You holding on, Eli?
Yeah.
Go move it. To the side.
There you go.
I need that rock for my landscaping.
Easy.
I need a lot of them, too. Got it.
That looks like a fun trail that way. I don't see any electricity up here, but that looks really, I would love to stay here. And this one, it looks like a bear cave or something back in there. That'd be nice if it was snowing. You made it up the hill.
Barefooted.
Shoes on, first of all. It is starting to rain.
Of course it's gonna be the night it rains.
All right, there's camping out. Kinsley, I'll camp out in the rain. I don't think Kinsley will.
I'll do it.
She'll be
remember,
an outlet for electricity.
Yeah, we electric.
We've got to make s'mores. I like promise Kinsley that. So
we don't have to go cover that up so it don't get wet. Then we wouldn't be able to make the fire.
That's pretty. Maybe. Might be right. We need to cover ours up.
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't get to go camping that much.
Yeah, me and Austin was.
So your fire pit. If it rains, I guess it'd be harder to start a fire. I guess. Yeah.
I watched Naked and Afraid and stuff.
Oh, you wouldn't know.
Yeah. All right.
Whoa! That was not on purpose. Oh my goodness. I was going down there way faster than that. With shoes on though.
I know.
All right, so do not try this at home. I tried to tell my nephew not to do this. He's just being a 14-year-old boy, I guess. So. Hit the tree. How is it up there? That's not bad at all. Donut.
She did that on purpose.
Yes, she did. It's like you're in a parade. Wave. It's not, well, my mom, she kicked it there for a little bit, but I thought Eli might fly off. That's why I started filming. All right, we're back. What were y'all girls doing?
Pillow fighting.
Yeah.
Yay!
Who won?
Sorry.
I did. Yeah. When I completed.
Oh, y'all probably both won.
She stuffed pillows in my face.
Oh, you're being nice.
Mama!
Oh, careful. Hey, this is where we're going to make some yummy treats.
Fire! Yes. We're going to stay out here.
Let's just start a fire.
Oh, we're going to go into town and listen to some music.
One, two, three, go! Woo! Good job! Little monkey shot.
Good job!
I was coming to spy on you. We're making a mess in here, but we're having fun. We've been playing with babies and Barbie dolls and puzzles, making a mess and having a blast. But what I've noticed recently is Claire can play and occupy herself for the most part. Like if I walk out of the room, she doesn't freak out. She just continues playing and entertains herself. Kinsley would never do that, and she still, to this day, will want to play with you. Like, she always wants somebody to play with her, or she doesn't want to play unless we're playing with her. But Claire will just sit in here and play and play. Like, I'll be playing with her, and I'm like, okay, I got a bunch of clothes I need to put up. So while she's playing here, I put some of Kinsley's clothes up to organize, and now she's going to vacuum, I guess. We're going to vacuum! Go, girl!
Hey, are y'all gonna help me put up the tent?
Caleb is coming.
No, I doubt he sleeps in it. I think it's me, you, and Eli.
Come on, get up. Let me hear you.
Good.
You go down that hill.
All right, this tent says it is 10-minute setup. All right, it is 4:56. Let's see how long it takes us to set this up. All right, we got 10 minutes and go.
dirt and grass and everything else in it.
Did you tell him a secret?
No.
Five 20.
Oh yeah.
Shoo. So was that 40 minutes?
Well, this is the first one.
No, 35. I don't know. I can't even remember. It's been so long. Heather, you tell us what it was.
That
was the first time.
That's
right. We learned a lot. We couldn't have done it without my mom. So she's had the most experience out of us. Putting up a tent. James, outdoor survival tips. This is so funny. So this is the box for our air mattress. But look what we put in it.
What's in it?
A
Hello Kitty thing? What is it?
Eli, don't worry, it's not a mattress. It's like a pool thing.
Okay, yay!
What are you saying, yay? What are we gonna sleep on?
I know.
Sleep on the pool.
No, that is worthless now. What am I supposed? Really? What are we sleeping on? We gotta go to Walmart.
No, you don't. I brought.
Heather, we put a pool. This is not a mattress.
A pool. Yeah. We got a pool.
Yay! Yay! There's a pond.
We get a pool in our house.
Yeah.
Down there, down the hill.
A real one. This turned out to be something great, apparently.
Yeah.
It worked out great.
No, it did.
That might have been a surprise.
Yeah, we just put it out right there.
I thought it was an air mattress. But it was this. I thought I initially opened it, and he like, no, a pink air mat. You would have slept on a pink air mat.
No.
I would, but now it's a pool. I can't believe that. So when, like 2 years ago, we had this down at the beach, and put that. I think it's upstairs. It's in the attic. I know where it is. I remember. All right. So it wasn't a big deal. My mom brought 1,000 extra mattresses. Worked out. Very sturdy. I wish we could stay longer. This looks so cool. I love camping. Can't wait to see Kinsley's reaction when she gets up in here. We get the mattress in here and everything's gonna love it. Hopefully. Fingers crossed.
We are missing Daddy-O and Kinzo. I hope they're having fun. And we have my cousin's big wedding tomorrow that I'm doing hair. Are you getting mommy? I have a color and then I'm going to the wedding. It's just like the pretty much gonna take up most of my day until then the wedding, so we'll be there. So I'll see you. What?
Alright Eli, where are we?
The casino.
Yes we are. You park the car for me, alright? I'm gonna go in here, win us a few thousand dollars. I'll be right back. Yeah, I can't believe how close we were. You saw a waterfall, Hello? Caleb? Yes, so Caleb is with us.
We're at the casino. Where are you at?
And it's all boys' car. There's a school bus at a casino. What's up with that? What in the world? A school bus at a casino. Heather, we were really close. You could have came. You could have went up here.
We're going to me.
They've added a lot of stuff, too. Again, so we're going to go downtown Cherokee. Wow, I didn't realize they had this much stuff right up the road. When me and my buddy Travis and McFalls were up here, we didn't do much of anything. We thought we were in the middle of nowhere because we came the other way. But did you see how much was down here, Eli?
Oh, yeah.
It's like a nice little tent, like a smaller Gatlinburg.
Yeah, they had
a putt-putt.
A theater.
A huge theater.
Yeah, putt-putt, a Burger King.
Meet up with the girls' car now. Caleb, you like being with the guys? You do? Good. All right, so we made it really nice out here. And they have all these water stuff that the kids can play with, play in. They would love it too, but Kinsley's gonna be wanting to swim in there, and they have the music playing behind me later tonight, I think. They would love dancing. I mean, oh man. This is a lot better than I thought, you gotta admit. Is it? What? That was a head nod by this teenager right here. He never wants to agree on anything. It's a big win right there.
Bring the pizza in, how can you?
And he's really excited because we just found out we are going to be eating at Pizza Inn down there. I should have brought her. Oh, I got her a change of clothes in the car. Yeah. So she can go get in the... What do you think about this place? Look at these statues.
Oh, wow, cool.
Pretty crazy. Oh, that one
wild
just moved.
Wild bears. They're wild bears.
All right. Come on.
Look at those statues. Caleb's face. Caleb's looking.
I'm putting this on the
Oh, I like that statue
here,
too.
Here, sit on the rock. And then...
That statue's ticklish. Thinking man.
Take a picture of all of us.
All right.
Wait, this guy I work with? Uh-oh.
Maybe.
Dynamite.
I know Mike. That is just too cute. Cousins forever.
What did you do, Claire Bear? You got into my makeup?
Yeah!
Oh my goodness!
Watch out, you're going down the river! What are you doing? Watch out! Are you getting under the bridge? There's a troll! Try not to. Try not to. It's okay. Okay, so, oh! 5 minutes ago they said, so, did you just get your feet wet?
Yeah.
5 minutes ago, she said, Grandma, can we just get our feet wet, please? Oh, see, that's what I did to her. He's running. I guarantee you Eli's going to be in here next. We got to get a tube and just go down that thing. Wait, coolest thing though, playing in a river. It's not even a river.
Oh no! Oh no!
What?
They're probably going to have you.
What?
Stop!
What are you doing? You know this is a no-no. A no-no. You can't get in, you think it's like chalk or something? It says my makeup. Look, she messed up my makeup, guys. Oh my goodness, you're a mess.
I know, mess.
Yes, you made a mess.
I made a mess.
Mess. What were you thinking?
My makeup.
Yes.
Mess.
No. Yes. What? Yes.
Mine.
So much for leaving you alone. Get into my makeup. You can't have it with your hands. You gotta wipe your hands off. We gotta clean up now.
Okay.
Oh my goodness. Now we got some pink floors. That does great.
Eli found this for me. Souvenir. Kinsley and Claire never have to worry about looking at those. they're never going to have their names. Although, in the future, when they're teenagers or preteens, they're going to have it where you can customize it, like right then and there. Like, it'll be digital. They probably already have those. They're digital.
They're digital keychains.
Digital keychains with their names, but you can't change them right now.
Right.
When they'll have them, they can change it to whatever.
They'll have a Mia, but they won't have a Kinsley.
They'll have a
Mia.
Mia. I've heard of Mia. Mia is, let's see, Fine Heather.
Mia's on 2.5 man.
Fine Heather.
Seeing Elijah.
They don't have Heather. What? Wow, they have Eli and Elijah, and they don't even have hair. Lost money on that one. Heather just left you out. We had a Daniel Boone sighting. I like it.
What did you do, Claire Bear?
What is a fire?
You got into my makeup?
Yeah!
Oh my goodness!
Hey! Hey! Rock right. You know, just gotta clean your elbow off sometimes. All right, Eli, make it across.
This one, dude?
Yeah. All
right.
See if you can do it.
I don't know.
Oh, oh, I missed it too. He slipped, I don't think I got it. All right, what are you gonna do now? Kinsley, we gotta go. Hey, Caleb, take your time. Don't be in such a rush. Are you cold? Thanks for that.
Let me get my towel on.
That was very nice of you, Kinsley. Coming to the rescue. Yep.
Mom, Cece.
What were you thinking? Oh, my goodness. You want to brush your teethies? Okay, I'm putting a lock on this door. This is where she got my makeup. So the lock is on there again. So, yeah. Oh my goodness. Now I gotta clean up makeup! This reminds me
of... Wait,
see if you guys have been watching us since Kinsley. She had gotten my makeup like this and got it all on her couch. Like a long time ago, probably when she was Claire's age. I don't remember. I'll have to go take a look at the vlogs. But yeah, do you guys remember that? I feel like I just can't keep all my makeup up, I guess. What? I was like, she's being quiet in here. She's doing something.
I'm a cake.
Yeah?
I'm a cake.
Hey, babies.
Look who I found picking up twigs. I'm glad y'all could finally join us.
They found wild animals, that's us.
Yep, I'm so glad y'all could make it. We are looking for twigs to make this fire, like without cheating. We do have matches, but that's about it. Trying to break logs. That looks so funny on this. Ah! Did it work?
No.
Kinsley, you got your flashlight? Good, you ready to help find some twigs?
I wish it was something hard.
Yeah, a little one.
A little light. Yeah.
It gets bigger every time, you see?
Alright, so what we're looking for twigs.
Get fire!
For a marshmallow.
Yes.
I don't think this is...
Dude, there is an ant on your shirt.
Yeah, I know. Little ant.
Ant Man. It was just a little joke. It's Ant Man. I've never seen that movie.
Hey!
Alright, your ears is on fire. We gotta.
Oh, but it's not on fire. Mine's on fire. I don't want to.
Alright, now. We're gonna put. It's good. It's perfect. Now, this is where we put. Now, that this is where we put it on chocolate and the graham crackers to make the
spoon.
Perfect. Let's do this.
This is kind of golden.
That's a good one, too.
We need to. Like,
how? Oh,
we need to get a
boy, that looks super yummy. How is it?
Good.
Was it worth it?
Mm-hmm.
Her first s'more ever.
Not enough fire to cook. I don't.
Oh.
I'm gonna sleep at. I guess I'm on this one. Because there's two pillows right here. I guess I'm sleeping here.
I don't know. Are you excited or what?
Yeah, I'm sleeping here, but there's two pillows right there.
But me and Kinsley are finally in the...
I just did this one. Linda.
Are you excited?
Yeah. I'm excited. All my pill right here.
Okay.
I don't have much room because I hit it sideways.
Well, look, this is so cool, isn't it?
Okay, let me get
one. You, you like it better over there?
What?
You like it better over there?
Yeah.
All right, cool. Little pouch up there, Kinsley, you can put your books in, maybe.
Where's my, ooh.
Yeah.
That's why I want one. I'm going to put these in here.
Yeah.
But I can't do it because I'm laying down.
Perfect. Yeah,
let's get
fan on. It's so cozy in here.
Yeah, I got the comfiest.
You got the comfiest. I'm gonna zip.
Who's gonna read the book?
I'm gonna read you a book.
Hey, let's show guys someone's gonna read it. Okay.
Okay.
You can read it too. Okay.
Oh, let me zip up everything. Okay. What do you think mom and sister are doing right now?
Playing.
You think so?
Maybe he goes to sleep, but it's all right night time, and it's Claire's night time.
That's true. It is Claire's night.
Everything is in here.
Oh, I'm a bird. Is a bird in there?
Elephant.
It's an elephant. Do you think we could go camping again?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Think?
Cool.
Yeah. Yeah.
As you could probably already see, this was not really camping. Real camping is just in a tent, no bathrooms, indoor bathrooms, indoor camper.
You just
what's real camping?
Okay. You have to go bathroom. First you just go potty.
Go potty where?
In grass.
Yeah. You're exactly right. That's real camping, isn't it?
Yeah.
But where did you go?
No brushing, no, right?
No brushing, no wiping? You can still take toilet paper with you to wipe in real camping. You look so funny. That's so funny. So you think
I forgot to.
You forgot to wipe? When?
I forgot to go potty.
You need to go potty?
I'm just kidding.
You probably do need to go potty before we go to bed.
I just got potty.
Oh, good. That was so funny, though. Oh, man. Heather, you were going to be dying.
Mom, what you call Pima and get on the roof? You call it a rainbow star.
What? I've never heard of that before.
Punch it.
Yeah, you can punch the wall. It doesn't do anything, does it?
I can, but we can't punch it up.
No, because I don't want you standing up on this. Alright, with the real camping, we had to go into this slowly, you know, just work our way into this. We'll do a little bit more and more.
Are you
going to
sleep with us?
No, afraid not.
Sorry, you can't sleep with us.
Good night.
Good night.
Aww, best cousins ever.
This is comfy now. Oh.
Wow.
Alright. That was a surprise box because I had a bowl.
We'll see you in the morning, okay?
The
more we do this, the more and more real camping things we'll do. Because this was not it. This was a one night thing. I mean, we're sleeping under, and we haven't even done that yet. So we hope that we can make it a whole night in the tent. The girl's too excited to go to sleep.
I'll hit the light.
I'm gonna try to go to sleep now. Good night. I love you.